White people be like, white people be like,
why you got so many necklaces? Why you got necklaces?
Good morning, Kanye. White people be like,
this is what I feel about you fans. This heart. It's for you guys.
Oh,
White people be like. White people be like.
White people be like,
hold on, I'm trying to find something. Hold on, one second.
Yo, Hassel.
GPS done me dirty, y'all.
Oh, this song's awesome. I'm gonna play this song.
White people be like,
you really helped me a lot this past year. Thank you, Cactus.
Yay, thank you for watching.
White people be like, white people be like,
awful.
White people be like,
any female born after 1993 can't cook or they know is McDonald's, charge their phone to work, be bisexual, eat hot chick at me.
Yeah, that's true.
Yo.
That's true. Holy shit, 31 months. Eliasis, good to see you, as always. One of the few survivors of 2018. If you show that 31-month sub to, like, Starbucks, you'll get a veteran's discount. Should you sub? Yes. Yes, you should sub. Yes, you should sub. Yes. Will the merch ever restock? Listen. Keep your eyes open. What is this? Get off. Get off my hat.
Yo.
Yo. Boom, 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 boom.
White people be like,
actually, hello.
Love the hat, thanks. Paid like 20 bucks for it. Paid a lot of money for it. Cost me a lot of dough. A lot of dough, that one.
My 23 RDB day is Friday, yay, getting old.
Money haver.
Yo.
That's what happens when you do nothing for 2 years. You accumulate wealth. You accumulate wealth and you become a billionaire and you go to space. I want to listen to this song again, actually. This song's epic. I want to listen to it again.
White people be like,
I want to get drunk, but here I am watching an actual stream instead to cope.
You can do both, unless you're like a little kid. Then it's, you know, you probably,
white people be like,
your parents are home and you can't steal from their liquor cabinet. Ah, there's Jacqueline Barnes coming through with the sub. Ah. Shout out to Jacqueline for keeping the promise.
White people be like,
thank you for the advice. I cannot steal from my parents tonight. Harry Styles is a girl boss. Okay. All right. I feel bad because corpse spit. Five bomb. Huge. I feel bad because I did the TikTok where I was like, there's no rational reason for me to dislike this. The thing about the Scarlett Johansson lookalike on TikTok.
You're looking good, Axel, and you're doing well, Axel Hart.
The Tom Holland lookalike saw it and he commented, and I realized that today. I didn't see that until today. He commented on it.
Stanky leg.
He commented on a TikTok of me shitting on him, and he was like, don't worry, I don't like it either. I was like, that's so fucking sad. Holy shit, man. So I was just like, I just responded, and I was like, it's not you, it's the McDonald's, because that is kind of, like, I don't have any... Some people, it got responses, and some people thought that I was like, I had some sort of problem with cosplayers. Which is like, listen, I don't give a shit about cosplayers. Like, I don't.
Good morning.
Do what you do what you want, man. I don't give a shit. All right, I don't give a fuck. As long as you're having fun, do whatever you want, right? I don't know why. I don't know who goes out there with some like prejudice against fucking cosplayers. Is that a thing? Are cosplayers like an oppressed group of society? That's a real thing? Like, I don't know. Yes. Kind of. Well, clearly I'm not educated on the issue. Mikasa is my love. Nice. The ones that went to my high school got bullied. Everybody in high school gets bullied, no matter what you do. High school is just the place to get bullied, man. There's not a single person that does not get bullied in high school. Not me, lol. Bro, you're a moderator. If they knew what kind of a foul creature you were, you would, they would make a meal of you. Do I like pumpkin spice lattes? I've never had one.
Leave it all up.
Let me go through these subs real quick. Lily, Slippery Ween, Renguin, Brianna, Green Beanie, 13 months. Yikes. Yes. Smells like ginger. Thanks for the 1 year. Nice. Chloe, think of the 5 months. Love Howl, think of the 6 months. Ira, think of the 5 months. M likes bread, 5 months. Illiterate Isabel, think of the 7 months. Giselle, think of the 6 months. Corpse Spit, tier 3. Tier 3 for 7 months. John Place, White Vivo, Froggy Like, Maria, Amelia, 222, Morgan, Prime, oh! Ducky Momo loves you, Fiona Jean, Fats Hat, KMS Katsia, Jasmine loves Taylor Swift. Shit, I ran it. The music ended. Whatever. Jasmine loves Taylor Swift, Anna, Josie Zamora, PewDiePie, Boot, Phone, Liz, Maria, Alyssa, Lil Pete, Cell WTF, Was Good Soul, Starlight, Starlet Stage, Space Mountain, Maddie, Kazi Live, thanks for giving a sub, Shaddy, Gwen, KD4K, Tier 3 for 4 months. Yeesh. Yeesh, KD4K. Megalan, Elias's Pen, Zadie, Sophie, Lily.
Hello.
Himena, Rory, Ella Loves Rainforest Cafe, Susie, Serena, I Am Will Ferrell, Harry Styles The Girl Boss, Pixie Hunters, another OG, Jacqueline, oh! Corpse Spit, 5 Gifted, Sammy, Bailey, Judd, Aoif,
White People Be Like,
Leslie,
Yay,
Marcine, Jerns, Mobsick, Bowie Gray, and Maya. Thank you guys for the subs. Thank you guys for your crazy support. Much appreciated. Your wallpaper's cool, thanks. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I appreciate you saying that. Lots of subs. Yeah, man. Lots of subs. Pretty crazy stuff. As they pour in. Anything crazy happened today, huh? Anything, any tea? Has there any tea been recently? What's happening? I don't keep up anymore. You guys have to fill me in if there's something crazy going on. Quit my job? Nice. An old man followed me while driving? That's not good. Like your necklace, thanks. I almost fainted. What the hell's wrong with you people? Are you okay? Tip when I like the service. But I don't... You don't need to tip here. Because...
Purple has no oxius.
Believe it or not, the waiters and the waitresses, they get paid no matter whether you tip them or not here. They're not being exploited by the restaurants. And you know what? You know what they'll sell you? You know what they'll tell you? Americans will tell you, oh... Well, because you have to tip, the food is cheaper. That's like some fucking Reaganomics, bro. That's not even how it works. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Corpse Spit, 40 Bomb. Jesus Christ. Lord Almighty. Oh my God. Thank you so much. What the hell? Where'd that even come from? Thank you. I got so many necklaces. You're very generous, Corpse Spit. I appreciate that. You've been generous for a while now. I really appreciate that. But yeah. Americans like to say that because of the tipping culture in America, food is cheaper, which is it's not. Okay? It's not. There's not any sort of discernible fucking price difference. See, that's the reason why I called it Reaganomics is because it's like how people figured that trickle-down economics would work, where trickle-down economics operates on the assumption that since rich people will have more money, they will just naturally, out of the kindness of their heart, let it trickle down to the less fortunate, right? So we apply that same logic to, since restaurant owners have to pay less in wages, they will be generous and make the food cheaper. No, they will fucking keep charging up the ass, and they'll be like, okay. And then they'll be like, how do you expect me to pay my workers and stay in business? That's my favorite argument every fucking business owner makes. You want me to pay a living wage? How am I gonna fucking survive that? Oh, man. What the hell is going on? What the heck? That's water? Yeah, it's in a green bottle. It's not Sprite. Corpse Spit, what the hell? Thank you. Man, I never know
white people be like
what to say in situations like this. So I just kind of, my brain hits like a total fucking dead end. Because I have no idea what to say. And I also don't want to overdo it because I don't want to be that weirdo, you know? But it's like, also, I'm like, that's crazy. Like, why'd you do that? Just say nothing? Yeah, I'll just donut wall the next time. Next time I get like 20 gifted, I'll just act like it didn't even happen.
White people be like.
Thanks, sounds good. Yeah, you're welcome. Feel free to gift, you know? God. Yeah. Look how scary this is, okay? Can we just talk about this for a second? Look how scary. Every time I look down at my phone, alright? That's scary, man.
White people be like.
That is not okay. Guys, can we get a gay rights or pog in the chat? Because gay rights are pog champ, man. 100%. No. Guys, homophobia is wrong. Okay? And you know what? Clip this, because I'm taking a stand here. Okay? Clip this. Feel free to clip this. I'm taking a stand. Chat, homophobia is not okay. Okay? Boys are allowed to kiss boys. Girls are allowed to kiss girls, okay? That's okay. Gay rights are pogchamp, okay? And if you are against gay rights, then Dan's game. I Dan's game you, okay? You say this, but you support Hoover? You're right. I'm deleting Hoover's contact from my iPhone, okay? Because that's how much it means to me. I'm deleting the contact right now. I'm getting rid of it. Bestie B, 10 gifted also. What the? I didn't even fucking... What the hell? Jake, where were you, man? I wanted to play FIFA today.
This is what I feel about you fans. This
man, Jake Johnson, has been promising me to play FIFA for 3 weeks. I think he's lying to me. I think he's selling me a hoo-ha. Bestie B, thank you so much, and Jake, think of the 8 months. I love Jake. Jake is... Over quarantine, I feel like Jake's become one of my closest friends. And I didn't even know him this time last year. I mean, barely. I knew him as Katy Perry Vivo. And now look at him. My best friend in the entire world. You ended homophobia? No, as I was saying, if you're a homophobe, looking up emotes. What is a good emote? If you're a homophobe, Pepe Pains. Homophobia, Pepe Pains.
Aksually, hello.
See, I just wanted you to know. Can you say buy rights? No. I just watched Virgin Suicides. I was actually sitting in my bed looking at my TV and computer picking if I should get on my PC or play FIFA or watch the movie. Sag, I have to keep teasing you. You have become my best friend too. Like, really. Love you. Aww. You decided to watch the Virgin Suicides instead of spending time with your old friend. Put that in your brain for a second.
To watch our videos, but not our streams, so he got her to watch our streams also.
Thank you, Bestie B. Thank you for doing that marketing, and thank you for the compliment. Thank you. Thank you for the gifted as well. Listen here, Jacob. Okay, tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting at my computer all day waiting for you, and if my Discord doesn't ring, I'm gonna be very upset, and I'm gonna reveal some information about you that I don't think you want people to know. Okay. That was scary. That was really scary. That was really scary. I'm scared.
White people be like.
Weird, I can't see the first part of that name. Casino. Thanks for the gifted sub. That's very kind. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Casino. Oh my god, Liz! Jesus fucking Christ! My fucking Streamlabs froze. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you for the 100 bomb. Jesus Christ. Look at all these people that got a sub. Sub from the Lizmeister. Yeah, that's what the Liz is the... No, not Liz is the buzz. Liz is the biz. Don't say Liz is the buzz. Or I guess Liz is the buzz, I guess, too. Liz, thank you for the 100 bomb. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I gotta take another sip of my water. Anybody else forget to breathe when you, so I have this thing, I order food and then I have the person like drop it by my door, and I have these intrusive thoughts that, the food delivery person wants to kill me. And that when they drop the food off, they put the food down and then they run away and they hide, waiting for me to come get the food so they can charge at me. So I do this thing where I open the door, I get the food real quick, and I lock the door immediately in fear of the food delivery person charging at me and trying to get into my apartment. I did that earlier. Dude, one time I ordered food at like 3 a.m. and I opened the door and it's pitch black. It was like pitch black. I could barely even see the bag. I had to look for it. I had to look for it like this. This is me looking for the bag. I was like scanning the earth. And it was scary because there could have been a man standing in the darkness, staring at me with night vision goggles, seeing the fact that I was in my underwear. Just nothing else, just my Calvin Klein underwear. That would have been pretty scary. One time I walked out with my titties out and shit, and my neighbor was there. He's like an old guy. But he was kind of excited. So I was like, alright, man. Respect. He has a wife, you know. Is this an ad? I wish, man. Well, the scariest part is this happens every time, right? I see a TikTok of like Carl Jacobs or some shit. It has like 200k likes, right? And then I open the comment section and like the top three comment is someone that has me as their profile picture and they got like 30k likes. And it's happened to me like so many times over the past few weeks. And it's like recently I saw this one where it was like I don't know what it was about, but it was something about Carl Jacobs. And then I opened I don't know why I even opened the comment section. I'm so numb when I browse TikTok nowadays. I don't even watch the TikToks. I just look at the comments and try to make out what the TikTok is about without actually watching it. Because I don't know what's wrong with me.
Bro.
And I just, I started reading the comments and then I was like, wait a minute, that looks kind of familiar. And it was like this picture, this selfie I took that VidCon and they like had put some wig on me. And that was just their profile picture and I'd never seen that before. And I had like 30k likes. Can you please show us? I mean, I don't have it on hand, you know. I don't have that on unlock, but yeah, thank you again, Liz. Fun fact, guys, Liz has gifted over 200 million subs. Oh my god. Well, speak of the devil. Jesus Christ. Christ almighty. Thank you, Liz. Thank you very much. I appreciate you, Liz. And anybody else who's gifted corpse spit? Not Jake getting his own emote wrong. I just know that, you know, in like 4 years when me and Jake finally get to meet after this corona business is over,
white people be like,
it's gonna be over for everybody, alright? It's gonna be crazy. Me and Jake are gonna go to that gas station with the weird guy that asked him those questions. We're gonna beat him up. We're gonna go pow, 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 pow. Yup. And I'm not even joking. I'm joking. It was a joke. I can't beat anybody up. I have a Kaelin Corey profile picture. Listen, if any of you, this is a reach out, okay? I'm reaching out. If any of you have the Kaelin Corey Froggy Hat profile picture. I'm scared of you. I'm horrified of you. Or Maid Dress Weston. Amaranth Live. I'm gonna go to Canada this year. Alright? I'm gonna go to Canada. I'm gonna hang out with my best friends Hamza and Freddy Dread. We talked about it today. I'm gonna go right over. Alright. Dumb Jade, thanks for the prime! Carolina, thanks for the 6 months. Caitlin Rose, thanks for gifting a sub to Artemis Phobia. Artemis. Mark Robert Titties 420, thanks for the 4 months. I remember Mark Robert Titties. I remember when you used to go in chat and used to, it's like you used to vent your demons in chat. You used to act out, got banned. And then it was time for the ban appeals and everybody said, don't unban them, don't unban them. But you know what I did? I gave you a chance. And you took that chance and you reformed. And look at you now. No trouble. Nothing. I believed in you. And you are fine. My Liz, you have actually made my Streamlabs lag. That is incredible.
Holy white people shit. Be like.
ASAP Diana as well gifted a sub. Cell WTF gifted a sub. TXL1A. You motherfuckers name yourself TXL1A and then you're like, how can you not pronounce my name? I'm gonna guess that it's Talia. That your name's like Talia or something, but it's like, I have to, that's a fucking equation, bro. Alright? That's a whole ass equation. Estonia. Estonia. Here's the 2 months. Maddie Lutz. Stonepa.
More McDonald's streams.
I can't eat McDonald's. That was the last time I'll ever eat McDonald's. I'm done with McDonald's, man. Shick of it. ASAP Diana, Hard Bagels, Kazi Live, Naily, Chicken Tendy, Ava Loves Rocks. What do you think my name is? Sigish. Isn't Alexander, thanks for the 2 months. Reg, think of the 100 bits. I saw somewhere. There's another one somewhere in the middle. Oh, there it is. Drunk Capri Sun. Can you say gay rights? FaZe Elat, thank you for the 7 months. And Grace Phobic, thank you for the $1.57. Stop taking my money or stealing from a kid. Yeah. Vampire C4T, thanks for the Prime. Welcome. Oh, hey, listen, guys. If you have an Amazon Prime membership, you have a free sub, all right? Use it. Use it on me, man. You know why? Because I care about you. All right? I care about you. Use your free sub if you have Amazon Prime. You get a free sub every month. I care about you, man. Kib, thanks for the 4 months. My Prime is available August 5. Where the hell did you put it, Real Snoopy? Who'd you give it to? Be honest. Tell me. Who'd you give it to? You gave it to Kaylin? She doesn't stream!
White people be like.
Listen, I know I haven't been streaming a lot recently, but... She? Listen. You guys thought West and Corey quit streaming? Wait until you hear what she has to say. I saw people make like sad fan edits of the podcast. And I'm not gonna lie, listen. I get it, it's sad. But it didn't make me laugh. I'm not gonna lie to you. Did I laugh? Yes. Yes, I laughed. Alright, I let out a good chuckle. He's not dead, guys. He'll probably show up on my streams. And he still uploads like every day. What the fuck is that, Jake? Can we be expecting an Emily Jane Cool Dog episode soon? Listen, I don't even know where she is. I haven't properly spoken to Emily Jane in like a month. I'm not even joking. She just like moved out and she's like living life. She needs to like find her computer wires before that can happen. I hope she's okay. No, she's more than okay. I think she's great. And I mean, who can blame her? She got away from the computer. Jake, what are you doing right now? Are you laying in bed? Are you laying in bed with those headphones? Ready to record a few nightly TikToks as you do? I still don't understand where Emily came from, like, she just existed on the internet for, like, years. The way we met Emily was, crazy. I can't remember it for some reason, but I know it was crazy. Get Homs on the podcast? I got good news for you. Man, I'm not gonna lie, man. Today I looked at Josh's Twitter, J-A-W-S-H, and I was just like, he's so cute. Like, I just love him. He's really into the whole, like, president thing. Makes me happy, man. I've met Josh, like, I've met him in real life twice. At VidCon and at TwitchCon. Josh is an enlightened centrist. Listen, he's my enlightened centrist, okay? He's my token liberal. I don't know if Josh is a liberal.
White people be like,
I don't know what he is. Token liberal. My favorite token liberals are all the Carl Jacobs stands.
I got hit by a bus, bro.
Does your grandma still steal your water? Yes, she does. She doesn't care. It's miserable. Miss Taylor started out as a Carl stan, and I will never forget that. Mr. Aksely, I'm going to summer camp and I will not be able to attend your streams for 3 weeks. Hopefully it's conversion therapy so I can stop watching you. Ha ha ha, I am joking. Laugh. I will be back. Do not fret. Count the days. All right, Dingle, I'll count the days. What the hell? The message got removed as I was reading it. Dingo, I hope you have a great time in summer camp. Should I deactivate my main account on Instagram? Huge wiener 6969. Yeah.
This is what I feel about you fans. This heart. For you guys.
This is what I feel about you, fans. This heart. Jake, are you still here? Or have you ascended to the heavens? Make a private Twitter, that would be cool. No. I have no interest in making a private Twitter. I don't even want to make an alt Twitter. I got enough Twitter with the Twitters that I have. My Twitter, Cool Dog Twitter, Yolk Gang Twitter.
That's this is what Twitter. I feel about you fans. This. This heart.
I should make a... I want Twitter to do that thing where you have to pay to see tweets. Because then I'll let people in, if you pay. That's when I'll do it. Sykuno's live? I think he's been live, Hamza. Hamza, you are silly. You know who reached out to me? Who officially reached Patreon, contacted me. And they said, hey, you could join our platform. And I said, well, I didn't say anything, but I was like, what am I going to put on there? Oh my god. The mods just KO'd that fucking Hannah Rose person. Pow, pow, pow! Do I do Cameo? Listen, I'll tell you this about Cameo, alright? I did. And then I was just like, I don't know. I don't know about it right now. And then I was like, recently I've been like, maybe I'll bring it back. But then... I will probably increase the price. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'd probably increase the price, and then you guys make fun of me for increasing the price. But it's just like, I don't know. So I decided not to do it. Capitalist. Yeah. What was the price? I practically gave them out for free. Weston's were expensive as hell, but you don't understand how many he would get, even with that price. It was crazy. Like, every day he'd be like, I got five to do. Like, every day. Like. It was like,
you haven't been able to watch
it was like crazy, man.
Slave to capitalism. Should he quit my job?
I haven't been able to watch lately. Should I quit my job? Yes. Yes, you should. Yes, you should. I bought a Cameo from Shoe Nice. I think that guy wants me dead. Not even joking. I don't think he likes me. I think he wants me eliminated.
Aksually.
Hello? Do ASMR? Yup. Got speedboxing.
Okay, guys.
You've really fallen off, yeah. True that, boss. You need your mommy. Can you say gay rights and put up a heart?
Aksually.
Hello.
Leslie Valenzuela, thanks for the 100 bits. Have I watched Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind? Yes, I have! Yes! I have!
White people be like.
What do you watch on Netflix? My axie waxy oo wove you waxy. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cute as fuck, bro. I want you in my life. Oh man. Yeah. Can you say human right? I'll tell you, human wrong. Human wrong. Human wrong. Wow, Jake gave the Virgin Suicides 4.5. 4.5 stars on Letterboxd. And, human left. Don't say that, Stompa. Don't say that, man.
White people be like.
You know, Drew ABCs will log on here and say that I don't pay him, but like, listen. He's probably made more money than I have ever on Twitch off that fucking Yossi mode, alright? That's my payment. Opinion on Vin Diesel? Let's listen to that Vin Diesel song. When he released that, I'll probably get copyrighted and like eliminated for this, but. This is amazing.
I don't know, but it feels like I do.
Is this Bo Burnham? What? Hello? What the fuck? Jesus Christ, Eleanor. 5,000 bits! Oh my god, thank you. This one's for you, Eleanor. So good. Olivia Hot Sauce. Madison. Lottie Phobic, thanks for the 4. Leslie, thanks for 100 bits. 200 bits, actually. Oh, hell no. That ain't ASMR. Yes, it is.
I got hit by a bus, bro.
Hello, Aksel. EMB and E would really appreciate if you said be right. Please say it because he gave you money.
One more thing I want to be that guy, tell you how I feel it every single time. I just preach. All of the time to try to find someone to hit me like you. And I'm not the type who likes to rush.
Buy rights, more like buy rights. A toy. Thanks for this 8 months. Emily Peach, thanks for 7 months. Natalie. Danny. Ira. Anonymous. Kibby. Vampire. Dumb Jade. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Twitter's about to have a show with this one. Yeah. Axie waxy uwu, please sing for us, Axie Poo. I love you lots. Do you like Wilbur songs? Yeah, I like some of the Wilbur songs. But what the fuck does he know about cameras? Who gets that reference? Come on, guys. Show of hands. Imposter? Among Us. Among Us in real life. When is the next Wilbur and Aksel meetup? Listen, I'm going to Brighton in like 2 months. I will track him down if he doesn't show himself to me, alright? I will make sure that he sees me.
I got so many necklaces. Why you got necklace?
Imposter.
Ah, imposter! Imposter!
Five months in the
doghouse.
This is what I feel about you fans. This heart.
Thanks for everything,
it's for you guys.
Is.
adigo pinyi ni chikiwe Rolando Kike lona tabuche ngode ya kilale babu Tisa, tisa ye Kajera olugi manyo erasa nora leji na wudo
Freddy Dredd sent me this. And it's been... I've loved it ever since. What shampoo do I use? I don't know. Secret shampoo. This is definitely an Adam Sandler movie. I don't think it is. It doesn't even have 1,000 plays on Spotify. I don't know where he found this from, but it literally does not even have 1,000 plays on Spotify. It's secret. I don't use 5-in-1, okay? I don't use 26-in-1, okay? I don't do that shit. Bathing? Who the hell bathes? What are you living in the fucking 14th century, dude? Take a shower. How many of you have been to parties? It's okay, you can be honest. Corpse spit? What the fuck? Holy shit! Corpse spit, what the hell? This is nuts! This is crazy! I only take baths? No you don't, Nick. That's not even... That couldn't even be close to the truth. You didn't even have a bath at your old house. I don't think. Corpse spit, what the hell? Where are these coming from? Seriously. Thank you. Listen, guys. If you haven't been to a party, your time will come. Okay? You will go to a party. I promise you this. I don't like parties. Well, then you won't go to a party. You will never go to a party. They're overrated, I promise. You know, if you go to a good party, I don't think it's overrated if you go to a good party, okay? I'm just gonna be- if it's a good party, I don't think they're overrated. It might even be underrated, honestly. Because a good party... It's a party in my pants. Thanks, Nick. I don't like being with a bunch of people. Parties are horrible, in my opinion. I've been to a bunch of horrible parties. But when the party is right...
I got hit by a bus, bro.
Oh my god.
If you could do a YouTube Survivor or Big Brother, who would be in the cast?
Me? How old was I at my first party? I was like 3 years old, man, drinking beer. I like small parties when I know everyone. Yeah, that's a chill vibe. I like that too. I also like going to a big party, getting fucked up, and fighting everybody. All right? When I'm drunk, I can take punches like a sailor. Here's who I'd invite to my big brother. I would invite Andrew Hales. You guys are gonna say who Megalol, I don't care. Weston Corey. Corpse husband. But in the terms, he has to show his face. This is Survivor. Okay? We're going to do Survivor. We're also going to have Matt Pat's children. I don't know if they're like 2 years old, but I think it would you know, it would be a good test for them. Have them fight for survival. Number five. Casey Neistat. Candace Neistat. Alright? Let's put Candace Neistat. Casey is fucking, listen. We put Casey in Survivor. He's gonna survive. He's built for those conditions, bro. His fucking forefathers lived in those conditions, alright? You can't... Casey Neistat is fucking almighty and all-powerful, man. That guy is made of steel, okay? You could shoot Casey Neistat with a gun, and the bullet would bounce off and strike you, and you would die. It's true. I want to listen to more funk. Your mom's built for these conditions. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Mia Morgan, thanks for sending your sub through August. Or as Estonians would say it, August. Casey on your nightstand. Can this nice stat of dick fit in your mouth? Yeah. Yeah. Cool dog pod with your grandmother? No. Bada bum bada bum bum bum.